If your government is worried about their own citizens controlling their money, the most important question you have to ask is, what the hell is wrong with my government? Not what the hell is wrong with Bitcoin.